Alright, I have here an Asus MeMO Pad. This is the 8-inch version. And the problem with this MeMO Pad is it has a password, and the person that owns this MeMO Pad does not remember it. And he asked me how to reset it. But when we go to reset it to factory settings, it brings out a no command option. And I can't get to the factory settings. I'll show you guys how to bypass the no command. First, what you do is turn off the iPad by holding this power on the side, and then after you click the power, you just power it off and okay, and just wait till it shuts down. Now to go to the boot login or the factory settings place, what you need to do is hold this power button with the plus volume button to get to the settings to reset it to factory. So you just press both at the same time until you get something on the screen. Now we're going to the BIOS. See, we get a no command. And the way I bypass this is this buttons right here, this volume plus and volume minus and the power button. What you do is you press the power button and volume button one at a time, real quick, like this. I'll show you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just press like that until you bypass this command. There you go. And that's how you bypass the no command. Next, what you do is you need to select let me see. There's the first option is reboot. You use this power, the volume control, to go up and down. Negative is down and positive is up. So you need to go down to all the way to second to the last. Wipe data and factory reset to reset it. And you hold press the power button to select this option. You press the power button, you go all the way down to yes, and select it by power button. And this is the process right here. It's erasing everything, going back to factory settings. At the moment, it's formatting, wiping all the data, formatting complete. With this option, now that you see it's complete, this thing popped out. This command again popped out. This right now, you just press the power button to reboot the system. You just hold, press the power button and reboot the system. Now we wait for the startup process. Asus starting. This process might take longer than your usual boot, because all the settings, everything turned on, they all set up, so you have to wait a little longer than usual. Going back to factory settings, it's installing everything right now. Okay, after all, now we have to do everything from all over again, like a factory setting. In which you just select your language, for me it's United States. And next, you select the additional keyboard if you want right here. There's a whole bunch of different keyboards. As for me, I'm going to just choose English and press OK. Next is the Wi-Fi connection, which I'll set up later. I don't want to... Actually, this one's telling you what kind of connection do you want, mobile and Wi-Fi or just Wi-Fi only. I choose mobile and Wi-Fi just in case and I want to use the SIM card or something. So go next. And here is all the networks. At this moment, I'm not home, so I can't use it. So we'll skip this option. The auto sync data is next. Google account next. I don't want a Google account. Just the locations and everything. Next. Time zone. I'll select Pacific Standard Time. This. Okay, next, the agreement, Hinge dinner finish. And that's it. The phone is set to back to the factory settings. And no password anymore. And this is how you reset an Asus MeMO Pad, 8 inches, to factory settings if you don't know the password. And if the command pops up, and that's how you bypass the command, and go back to factory settings.